to remove the carpet, you need a good knife. You start from the wall. You cut small section, 4 or 5 feet. Garbage company can take it. You can roll it. You just turn back, pull your carpet out. Pull the carpet, and after that you can roll it, small section, and tape it, use the duct tape, and you can tape it. Job done. Thank you.